Hi, Mr. Benson. Now that your new smart home is up, we'll be coming over next week for a thorough walkthrough and handover process. In the interim, this is your login details to our customer care portal, which also doubles for remote monitoring and facility management.
The message so far in this chapter is that it's actually possible to deliver a smart home in just 6 months. And we'll explore the various ways that can enable us to save time, save labor, and also save cost. All this sometimes is referred to as the lane BIM. So when it comes to handover, as we've seen in the previous two chapters, there are two major aspects of the handover process. The first one has to do with the end user training and feedback. As a grass training, this has to do with working the customer, in this case, Mr. Benson, through the various technology and structural systems of the building and familiarize them, especially with the user interface and how they get to interact with all the systems in the building. And also in the process, we get to test all the systems and ensure that they are all working very fine, while we get feedback from end users as well to ensure that what we deliver to them meets their requirements and their needs that is specified during the facility programming of the building. And that's the one side to the handover process. The second side has to do with the facility manager. So this has to do with documentations and also the facility management portal. In this case, we'll hand over the facility manager all the documents that he needs to properly manage Mr. Benson's smart home, and also give him access to the facility management portal to properly manage all the documents. Then part of this handover process is also the insurance package that we give to Mr. Benson. So in this, we contain the maintenance contracts between us and him, and also for the binding agreement that specifies our own insurance and the risk we are willing to bear on the building. So all this is what we issue during the handover process. So looking at this more critically, right, that this is a win-win for us and for Mr. Benson, because for us this serves as a recurring revenue model, as to serving the facility, this also keeps us in business. While for Mr. Benson, it also ensures peace of mind to him as he uses the smart home facility that we deliver to him. You can actually get more information on this entire process on the chapter 10 of this course. At this juncture, we've delivered Mr. Benson's smart home to him. And in the next module, we'll be looking at some of the smart home solutions that are available, leveraging the smart building technology we've been discussing so far in this course. So I'll see you in the next module.